forts. One that is old Vasota and second that is new Vasota. Here very nice ST bus is there, that is Tech Transport bus. Now we are locating first old Vasota. This is the heighted fort. Now I am not having very sharp camera, just ordinary mobile camera is there. Now this is new Vasota, this is old Vasota. The gap is there in between. This is called as Babu Kada or Babu Khad, and one pinnacle is located here. Just to next, there is another pinnacle that is called as Nageshwar. Here, we can able to locate a fantastic view of Fort Vasota. It's nearly 1100 meter high. So we are having distance. So this is the distance. Still, we are trying to approach closer to Vasota. Now here, you can locate out certain places. Say for example, the central part, that is called as in Marathi Kalkai se Thane, a place of Kalkai. That is there, exactly we can say that is at center. Then towards other side, you are able to observe two corners of Vasota very clearly. And this is the old Vasota, whereas some ranges are coming into this coastal line. We are trying to approach the village that is called as Chorovde, which is base village from coastal line towards Fort Vasota. Coastal region that is called as Kokand, near village Chorovde. whereas this is the new Varsota. And now we are switching over to a pinnacle. I'm focusing here, this pinnacle on Sahyadri. This is called as Nageshwar. We are carrying out this recording with very low end camera, that is ordinary mobile camera, so much of the zoom and clarity is not there, but fantastic view. For that purpose you have to arrive to a village that is called at Choravne, which is around 40 km away from Chipur, the nearest railway station as well as big city. That is Chipur, just 40 km away. I am again showing, this is old Varsota, new Varsota, the slope that is Babukada, and this pinnacle, this is called as Nageshwar. Very good road is available, motorable road is there, and very nice forest area all over here that can be there.
Thank you.
evening view of old Vasota, new Vasota, and the Nageshwar pinnacle, that is Sahyadri range. To climb the foothill road is available, but with very very high gradient this road is available. Now this video recording we are carrying out at evening, but you may locate out this road. Just temple is there, and from temple we are climbing straight way high. So descending till temple is also very sharp high gradient road, and then onwards you are getting again this high gradient road. Just I am showing you again that only this much I can zoom, but fantastic road is there. And this is the Nageshwar pinnacle. This is main Sahyadri range. This is old new Vasota fort, and this is old Vasota fort.